install ChatGPT on your computer without Microsoft Store. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Zimist Coded. Are you looking to download and install ChatGPT on your PC without going through the Microsoft Store? Well, you've come to the right place. In this tutorial, I'll show you exactly how to get ChatGPT installed and running on your computer quickly and easily. First, open your web browser and search for ChatGPT Desktop. From the results, look for the one from up to down. It's usually the second or third link that appears in the list. Once you're on the page, you'll see the current version displayed clearly. Now, let's head down to the download area. Scroll just a little until you find a blue button that says Get the Latest Version. Click on it, and it will take you straight to the latest version's download page. Perfect. Once again, scroll down slightly, and you'll see a green download button. Click on that to start downloading the setup file. It only takes a short moment to complete. When the download finishes, open your downloads folder and locate the setup file. Double-click it to begin the installation. Follow the on-screen prompts. It's quick, easy, and straightforward. After the installation completes, ChatGPT may launch automatically. If not, simply open it yourself from the Start menu or Desktop shortcut. Now it's time to log in. You can sign in using your Google account. That's what I'll use here. Once logged in, you'll be asked to allow access for public and private networks. Go ahead and allow both so the app can function properly. And that's it. You're now ready to start chatting with ChatGPT directly from your PC. No Microsoft Store required. You can enjoy all the same features and conversations right from your desktop, making it even easier to use every day. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to Zimist Coded, and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our upcoming tech tutorials and guides. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.